Three, two, one, go!
Oh, God. Oh, now I'm...
Okay.
There we go.
Oh, I love this game. Yes, I've done one. Did you start on time?
What?
Did you start at the right time?
Yeah.
I mean, obviously you're behind because of the Twitch delay. Cool. As long as you started on time. I can edit it later to put us back in time, you know, like I did for the previous one.
Right.
That was cool. I really like that edit. That's a really nice thing to watch. So, welcome. If you are watching this already, welcome. This is the rematch of our witness any percent race. What that basically means is that we've got to get to the end of the game as quickly as possible. There are many different ways we can do that. Lots of different things to do. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, apparently I'm in the right place. Oh no. Where am I going? Where am I going? The wrong one. That's why. So we can go any route we like as long as we get to the end. Is that right, Ellen?
Yep. The end, the elevator end, not the true
end. Oh yeah, we're not worrying about the true end.
Because we could kind of do that right now. Yeah. So.
We could cheat our way there straight away. So maybe it's not, and maybe that doesn't count as any percent then. I don't know. I'm really hoping that's the right... That's not, is it? That's not the right one. Now, we're by no means experts on this.
Nope.
At all. Which, the way that most people speedrun this game is they basically learn all the solutions. Last race, we did no preparation. This race... Hey, yes, we have just started. Oh, hey, how are you doing? We literally...
I'm out of the courtyard. I'm so excited.
Oh, whoa, you're ahead of me, I think.
For the first time ever.
I think you are ahead of me. Now, Ellen rewatched our game last time, so I think she's got some... And bear in mind, wow, not only are you ahead of me, but you have a Twitch delay as well, so... She's more ahead of me than it looks. And I think Ellen's been doing a little bit more preparation work than I have, because I've basically not done any. I looked at the puzzle solution for the one that's going to save us a lot of time.
Okay, I was going to do the quarry first, but I found the town first, so I guess whatever.
Whoa, are you not doing symmetry?
I am not doing symmetry.
Oh my gosh.
I told you that.
Did you?
Yeah.
Wow. What made you decide not to do symmetry?
It takes me a long time.
Okay. I've got a really bad feeling that it's going to take me a long time too. Wow. So you do the town quite quickly then, I'm guessing.
Quicker than symmetry, I think.
Okay.
I don't know. Like you said, we don't know what we're doing.
True. Wow, this is going to be an interesting one then, isn't it?
That's what I keep telling you, yeah. That's why I wish I could see our Skype call, because I haven't really seen a lot of your competitive side, so I think it'd be kind of fun.
Oh, my competitive side is you're going to hate me after it. You're going to be like, he's a bit of a twat, really.
I had to stop playing air hockey with Brian because... He got so competitive, I had to hide behind the table.
Really? This is probably going to be me in this. So, oh man. How am I having such trouble with this now?
Are you still in the courtyard? No, you're at symmetry.
No, I'm symmetrizing.
I don't want to go here.
Oh, bollocks, I ran the wrong way. So, yeah. Basically, we don't really do any preparation. We just try and remember what we remember. The one exception is the shadow laser, which saves so much time that we figured it was actually worth us learning. Or at least I've actually forgotten it now, but hopefully when I see it, it will make sense. But I think we're doing it in different ways because Ellen's got a kind of method to remember it. I'm just trying to remember it. But our roots are completely different to what they were last time. I say our roots are completely different. Mine's pretty much the same because I haven't really done anything. Oh man. Mine's the same because I'm lazy and I won last time.
There you go.
Let's just put this in an honest format. Although I'm hoping to decimate my previous time. Not actually by that much, but I think it was about 2 hours by the time I got to the mountain last time. And I think the mountain's going to slow us both down, isn't it?
Yep.
But I'm hoping to get to the mountain 15 minutes earlier this time. That's my target. Oh. So if I can get to the mountain at 1:45, I'll be a happy James. What's your target? I mean, you came into this going, this is going to be an interesting race. I feel like you're pretty confident.
I think I can get 2.5 hours.
Okay.
Which is literally half my time.
That's going to be impressive and scary for me.
Nope.
Oh, I can't do that. I'm already struggling. Oh, this sucks. I don't like this game anymore. Okay, we're okay. Come on, next one. Okay, I've done my second laser now.
I've got your stream up.
Damn it!
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Yes, I am. Bluminick. How am I going to do this? I can't do that. Right, okay. Oh no. Okay. This is challenging. Right. I'm in the mountain.
Oh, this controller.
Oh my goodness. I'm actually really not enjoying this right now. Although part of that is because, you know, I think you might win this one. look at this. Right, okay, let's try and do this.
Remember how to do this one.
Cool. Are you still on town? Are you starting with town?
No, I'm not starting. I'm actually doing pretty good.
No, I mean, is that the first one you're going for? It's town?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Probably a fair thing. I may have to take pictures of this, by the way.
It's fine.
Because I can't. I already can't remember where I'm going here. Nope, that was wrong. Okay, so up and then all the way around and then a little bit in.
Okay. Wow, this one does not usually give me trouble, but I can't recall.
Okay, good. My heart is pounding right now. I'm just gonna say that without any question. So right down to.
So okay, there we go.
Down to, and I believe I have to go around here.
Can I just tell you, I will be so stoked if I end up getting my laser first.
You may well. You may well. Can't do that.
All right, Bunchin, what do you reckon? Who's your bet on this time? Ah, I gotta go over here. This was...
So how quick are you doing town then? Like, is it really that quick? I'm just gonna say I've just got my first laser. That's actually genuinely have. I actually have.
See, it just takes me forever to do symmetry for some reason. That's right, I should not be far behind you.
Okay, I am doing quarry. I don't know about you, are you doing quarry?
Yes.
Like I said, I think I'm just doing the same as you. But not town. Sorry, same as last time. It's going to get really tough at the end, isn't it?
Yep.
Because those are the stressful ones. And both of us had less stress last time because I was enough ahead that I was not really that worried at that point.
Right.
I mean, yeah. Oh, God, I forgot about this one.
Yeah, and so, I was far enough behind where it just really didn't matter.
Yeah, so we weren't really stressed about it in the same way that I think we will be this time. Who is going to win? Who do you think is going to win? Yeah, tell us. I remember this puzzle because my instinct was to go... Oh, wow, that actually amazes me that I remembered a puzzle from last time. Hey, Mark, how's it going? Who's on Team James and who's on Team Ellen? That's the real question.
That is the real question.
I might as well do this while I'm waiting. Oh, that is seriously using the time appropriately. I'm just... While I'm waiting for a lift to go up, there's another one for me to solve, like, in the distance that I can just about snipe with a controller.
Oh, look at you sniping.
I know. It's not real. I think I did it last time as well. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, I can't remember how to do this one. It's going to be a problem.
Are you still on the town?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't mean oh as in, oh, look at you. I mean, there's one in the town that you don't remember how to do. Ah. Oh, do you remember that one? Oh, no, that was a mistake. Do you remember that one in the... Oh, no, that was a mistake. I just can't do it right now. Do you remember the one in the quarry that both of us took a while going like, I don't know how to do this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm.
Take a breather.
I'm not looking forward to it. I'll just say that. Right, can I try and solve one of these from afar? I think I might be able to. Look at this time management, folks. Look at this time management. Now I don't know what I'm doing, but okay, it's got to be there. Someone just sent me a message, and I can't really look at it. Nor would I want to. I'm far too busy. Right, I don't like this snipage. Oh no! Oh, I'm an idiot! Okay, clearly made a bad move there. Everybody watching is going, yep, you idiot. Why did you do that? You thought you were clever. Proved wrong. Oh, no, made it. Okay.
No, what? Oh, this is going to suck if this puzzle, like, is the undoing of me. Oh, I would be so mad.
I am not surprised. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, right.
do it that way, though.
I've found a puzzle that may be the undoing of me. Yeah. How did I do this last time? Oh, like this. I'm going to die. Oh, hang on, there were two of them. Oh, no, that wasn't right. Shame. Idiot. Then how the heck... maybe it's like this. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Then there's this one to do, isn't there? Which looks a lot harder than it is.
Okay, I think I've got my town laser. So I have to go grab it.
Nice. Oh, no.
Oh, wait, why is there one more door? What the hell? What did I forget?
Oh, no. Right, okay. Okay.
Oh, I forgot to go up here.
See, that works for those. So then all I've got to do... All I've got to do, guys. All. Is isolate.
Ah, stupid. That cost me like 2 minutes just because I forgot to go up the stairs and do that stupid last puzzle.
Yeah.
Ah.
I feel like
if I lose by 2 minutes, I'm going to be so pissed.
I'm not surprised. Okay. Oh, no.
All right, I'm going to join you in quarry.
Don't, it's not fun. Oh, no. Okay, how on earth? If I start there, I need to go there, don't I? Which means I can't split those, so that has to be where the thing is. Might as well do that. Surely I might as well do that as well.
Can't actually remember how to get to the quarry.
That's not a good start.
There it is. Okay.
No. This freaking quarry puzzles. Hang on. Oh, you idiot, James. Why didn't you see this before, you idiot? That is right, isn't it? That is right. Well, I guess we're going to find out. Oh, man. I remember this being a beast as well. Hang on. Oh, yes! Because I can block that off. No? Yes! What am I doing now, guys? What am I doing? I've done that. I'll open that up, obviously.
Oh, I see. Nobody in chat wants to pick a side.
No. I wouldn't.
It's not like we're going to be offended or anything.
Aren't you?
Why would I?
I'll cry if you pick the other side. Maybe that's worth picking Ellen then. Oh, here's one. Oh, I forgot about that. Those sound things. Actually, I don't need to go up there, do I? I think all I have to do now... You think it's going to be a draw? A dead-on draw? Okay. Okay, this one I remember being a beast. But I think...
So I can.
I got that fine last time. Nice. This Chris. One. Oh, God. I think we actually did this different ways last time.
Which one?
Whatever I'm on at the moment. Oh, no, that goes...
Yeah, I think we did.
Oh. Oh. No, is that... Yeah! I had such trouble with that last time. I'm just going to say I had such trouble. I'm just going to chill out and sit while I wait for the thing. Just to check, guys, you can see the timer, can't you?
I can.
Good. Oh, because you're watching the thing. Oh, no. Right, well, it can't be that one, so it's got to be... Oh, no, it can't be that one. Idiot. I can already tell this is going to be horrendous. Okay, so four there, three there. Well, easy then. Easy. This game's too easy, if anything.
I'm going to remember you said that.
I am joking. Ish. No? Oh, no, I accidentally got it right when I meant to get it wrong. Okay.
Oh, I can't remember how to do this one.
Oh, no.
There we go.
So, do not. I know, because that's wrong. Ah! I'm actually really struggling with this. I thought it was the middle thing. Ah, maybe it's this. Yeah, cool. Cool. I remember this one being something like this. It is. Ooh, time's working. In 10 minutes, we should be done. Yeah, exactly. I don't see that happening, if I'm honest. How am I doing this again?
Come on. There we go.
How do people... I mean, how? How can you do this in, like, whatever 18 minutes it is? I don't know how.
This doesn't make sense.
You are kicking some serious ass, I have to say.
Really?
Yeah, your pace is... Like, you've done the town one. That was... I'm really surprised about how quickly you did that.
Thank you. I just need to do...
Oh, nice. So if I can do those two. That maybe? I've kind of forgotten how to do these. You know what I mean? No. Nope. Okay. Nope. Oh, no.
There we go.
Oh. Yes. Oh, can't do that. That's not going to work. Right, I need that to be cutting these in. I don't remember this being this hard. No, I do not. However, I've just remembered how to do it, so it's not as hard as I was fearing. Okay. Oh. Is that okay? Yes. Right, 17th. I've got my 17th laser.
Oh yeah?
No. Maybe ever. I could probably work out how many lasers I've had ever, thinking about it. Because we did 11 in total for the first run. And then we just did a run, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
So, what the heck is this? Oh, it's this one. Is this the way to do it?
There.
That gave me such a hard time first time. So yeah,
and you're like, oh, I'm not going to be any faster. Where do you think I'm saving time? And look at you.
It's funny. The ones that I struggled on last time, some of the ones that I really struggled on, I'm just sailing through. Some of the ones that I didn't struggle on, I'm struggling on. So, but I think overall less.
All right, I am going to join you in the boathouse for the two seconds you're going to still be there.
Yeah, I've left. You know what that means, though, don't you?
Another laser.
Nearly got the laser number 2. Yeah. Come on, laser 2. Does that automatically go? Yeah, it does. Cool. Laser 2 done. Now, if I can just do this shadow one.
That's what I'm hoping, is that you forgot how to do the shadow one.
That's harsh. Like, hoping for me to fail is not the same as hoping to be faster.
I'm hoping that you're just going to be...
yeah, Ellen. Yeah. We're going to fight over this, aren't we? Is it that way? I think it's up this way. It's like 3-2-2-3 or something, isn't it? Right, come on then. Okay, so 1-3-2 and then 2-3-1 and then 1-2 and then it's like up and round or something. Is it there? It might be there. Yeah, laser! Laser time!
Oh boy.
Yeah! Laser 3 done. Wow. Now I'm going to see what I can do about this because I think the maze... could be a goodie. Oh, no. You do have to solve it. I was worried that... I thought maybe you didn't have to solve it. I thought you might be able to just run straight there and just try and remember what it was. But that was... Oh, which way did I go? I went up and round and... Oh, no. Maybe this way. I think. Nope. Okay. Nope. Bollocks! I need my ears out, sorry. I wasn't expecting to have to do this, I thought maybe... Okay, so you can just go straight to the right. Right, that's my mistake. So you go straight to the right, then you go maybe like this. Yeah. Now, have you tried the Black Death yet? I haven't actually. I haven't actually had much time to play anything recently, to be honest. I just cemented the time away to do this. Oh, it's not that way, is it? Okay. Something like this, around the outside. This one, you kind of go down and then... Listen.
Oh my god, this ramp is moving so slow.
Oh no, it's...
There we go.
It's around there. Oh, that ramp. Yeah. Okay, so, if we start there... You go in there, across, maybe down and back and round. Okay, speed. Come on. Where is it? Oh, it's through here. I can't remember how you do this one. Oh, because it's the... Yeah, it doesn't matter, does it? It's whichever one fits both. Which would be... so start on the end. This way. And then all the way across, and then back. Is it all the way? And then down? No. Right, now if I can just remember that. How is it, by the way? Black Death, by the way. I don't mean the actual disease. I mean the game. Right. It's memory time now. So down there, across there. Maybe round there. Then... oh yeah, round outside, isn't it? Outside. No. No. Stop it. Then, I believe we go all the way, do we? And then... Maybe round... Maybe. And then... No! Crap. Okay. Damn it, I thought I was onto a winner there. I thought I was onto a winner. Okay, let's try it one more time. Let's try and remember what we did. That way. I'm pretty sure that's right. I'm pretty sure that is right. It could be right like this. Maybe there. I thought that's what I did. Anyway, the most important part of that is laser. So is that my third laser? It's my fourth laser, isn't it? It's my fourth laser. I'm also lost. I don't need this anymore. I had my ear out so I could hear the sound of that, but actually no, because I am going to do the sound one. Are you doing the sound one again?
Yeah.
I think it's quite quick. But I'm clearly doing the what do they call it? Is it the monastery?
Yeah.
The one with the branches that you have to look through and stuff. Clearly doing that. Oh, you're still in Uncharted 4? I can't wait to play Uncharted 4. I was thinking I might get the kind of Nathan Drake collection and do that before I do Uncharted 4. Maybe. I don't know. Okay.
Why can I not do this? Oh my god, I cannot remember how to do this one. Oh no.
That was a nightmare, if I remember it correctly. I have to open these windows, don't I? I remember when we first discovered this one in the monastery. You know the tree that has the thing around the base that opens the windows? I bet I've just opened the wrong ones. Have I? Oh no, it is open. When we discovered that, we were like, oh my god.
Yeah.
And then later, when we were like, how do we actually work out the solution to this? It's so hard. And then suddenly we walked in the right place and it was like, oh my god.
Yep.
This went there, didn't it? It went there. What? That's wrong. Oh no. I think I actually did that last time and it made me cry. So the real question is why? Why was that not in? Oh yes, of course, because that thing's broken off. Of course. I don't think this matters, but if it does, whoops. Nope, doesn't matter. Good. Oh no, I've got to work this one out again. This is where the time gets you, isn't it? Right, so it goes right.
Yep.
Then left two, then right two, then left. So right.
I swear it was two, like this.
Right two. Yes, it is. Good, 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 good. Right, this little beast.
Now I gotta do this. There we go.
I cannot wait for SGDQ to actually see how people do this. Like, to see proper experts do it at a stupid pace. Oh, it's this one, isn't it?
Yeah, I bet it's insane. All right, I just gotta go get this laser.
Which laser? Oh, cool.
Quarry.
Okay, where's my pencil gone? Where's my pencil? I want to write this down because this is so much easier if you can actually write it down. So it's something like... All right, okay. Maybe? That doesn't actually look right. Oh, that's it. So up two, up, right, down, right. Okay. So much easier. You don't mind. Well, why would you mind?
No. No, go ahead, write it down.
We're taking pictures and everything. And then I remember this was just like a diagonal when we got past this. So you get it up there, and then you literally go down to left, down, left, down, left, don't you? So, hang on. Left two, down two, right up, right, down two, left, down, left, down. And then left down, I guess. Down two, left down, left down, left down. Oh, you beauty. You absolute beauty. I love the monster.
All right. Shady trees, done.
Oh, you... So what's your technique? Because you didn't learn it as a thing. I've just done the monastery, by the way. I did this last time. Didn't need to. So what's your technique to remember shady trees?
Four, then six, then out and around. Make a bench, then up and down.
What? Okay.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I'll have to show you it later.
Okay. Looking forward to it.
You're like, you're just talking nonsense now.
It does sound like you're talking nonsense. How do I activate this? Is it automatically activated? I can't remember this sound one. And also, I should get my ears ready.
Here we go.
Where's that? You will notice when you did the sound one last time, I didn't whistle at the same time just to piss you off.
No, you did not. Thank you.
I'm like really nice. This isn't the way. I'm so lost. I can't find the puzzle. That should not be the difficult thing, should it? I can't remember how to do it. Okay, there's a little side route. Maybe it's up here. No? No, this was the end. This was the freaking end. Why am I doing these stupid sounds? Have I done five? I've done symmetry, quarry, trees, maze, monastery. Yeah. Where the f is it? Mm-hmm. Seriously, guys. Could have sworn the puzzle was right here. This is awful.
Is that? No.
I can't believe I'm having so much trouble finding the freaking puzzle. Is it in here? Seriously?
There.
This is it. This is going to be the one. I can tell. I thought it was right here.
All right. I just got to go do my combined hedge maze. I did that really quick.
Oh, well done. Did you remember that?
Some of them I did.
Nice.
Just because I had to input the laser puzzle like 6 times last time.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go this way.
Where am I going?
It's looking that way. All right, hedge laser.
You got the hedge laser?
Did. Out of here.
Does that count as... Is this way? I can't remember anymore. I don't think it is now. I've just started walking up here. Oh, I can go this way. It's just, I think it's slower. Maybe it's not. I don't know. Can I just run across, please? Thank you. My goodness. Some of these are really quick now, aren't they?
I thought I remembered this one. Oh, I did. Okay.
So you're doing so many from memory. This really concerns me. How you... See, yeah, okay. If you do end up winning, I'll just go like, well, yeah, but you prepared. You learned them. I'll be a bad
I didn't
loser.
Learn them on purpose.
Okay. What? Oh no. Ah. Oh no, I hate this. Yes. Is that the same? No, it's not. What was that? Wasn't it right round this anyway? Actually, I think it was that. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, the pink. We're in pink. How do we get to pink? I remember this being a place I always struggle at as well. There's that freaking tree. Nope. We have to go out and in, don't we? Or something like that. Not here, though, evidently. No? It's just same places. Same places. Come on.
There we go.
Oh, I think it might be here. It is here. Sound laser is done. And now I can't get out. Du, 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 du. Sorry, you know what I'm thinking. Okay. It's a stupid bit now. Greenhouse. I tell you what's actually going to screw me over is the top of the mountain, getting in. I'm gonna try leaning back a bit, just relaxing for a sec while I go through these easy peasy puddles? Puzzles, okay. I think.
All right, monastery laser done.
Nice one.
Open the gate.
I feel like I'm more stressed. I'm doing less talking.
Yeah, you are a little less chatty. I think because I'm doing better.
Yeah. I'm like, she's going to get this unless I really confiscate. What's wrong with water? I can't speak.
You're all flustered.
I'm a little bit flustered here. Who's asking?
I'm still behind, though.
Yeah, but for how long? Like, what if you've learned one of the ridiculously complicated, like, mountaintop things, and I'm stuck there for, like, 20 minutes, and you're like, hello! Not that you have a British accent, but, you know. Right. Oh, I can't remember how to do this, but... Oh yeah, it was just that. Oh. Oh yeah. It is so satisfying when, like, you go, oh yes, I remember how to do that. I'm doing this really quickly before I forget where everything is. You have to go through like this or something, don't you? Okay. I sound like Siri. Okay. Oh, my eyes got something in it. What's this one? I think it's that one. Really? Apparently I can't see that. Really?
Where is this?
Oh, maybe it's just that.
I noticed you're getting lost a lot less too.
I couldn't find the start of the one I was just doing. Oh, I would love to be able to remember that. Then it would save me having to open this, but I can't. Next, I'm going to make a conceited effort to remember this for next time. Okay, it's these. Because that will be really useful. And that's a relatively easy one to do. In it. Although that said, oh no, I struggled with, actually I do remember that. Oh, I think I remember it anyway. I think it's like just this. I wonder if that'll let me up. I think it might. Oh, you beauty, you absolute beauty. I only remember this one because I struggled with it so much. Well, this is nice, isn't it? This should be my toilet break. Anybody watching, what is the time that we're working on at the moment? Because I said I wanted to get into the mountain by 2 hours, didn't I? 1:45, 15 minutes off the last time that I did. And I have a sneaky suspicion that won't be a problem. Considering I've just activated my final laser.
Okay, I'm trying to get the last sound puzzle.
I hate that. Yeah, yeah, you go back round it and then you kind of go from the top, go over the top first.
Yeah.
Right, where's the way up the mountain? 5350, oh my God. Within an hour to get into the mountain, maybe. Come on. Which, you know, I know like people complete it in 18 minutes. I still don't know how. I don't understand how. I'm looking forward to seeing it, you know, on SGDQ. But for us, to get into the mountain within an hour is pretty special. this happened last time. I was like, I haven't actually got them all. But it's because the last laser hasn't activated yet. Now it's activated. Right, the box. is open. Right, now, how the heck do I do this? I've forgotten how to do this. Get around there. Right, I've got to do this, haven't I? Ah! That'll do. Oh, come on. It's the stupid positioning. You've got to stand in just the right place, haven't you? Right, one.
Okay, I cannot hear this last one.
Isn't it like? No. Maybe it's something like this. Maybe.
I don't think it's this. It is that. Okay, that's the only time I regret you being really chatty when you play, James.
Sorry.
I apologize. And I gotta remember how to get here. Huh?
I apologize.
It's okay. I just gotta remember how to get over to that stupid laser now. There it is. All right, to the bunker.
Is that the greenhouse thing?
Yep.
Okay. Maybe it's here. That's isolated that. Oh my goodness. No way. I managed to get in already.
No way.
Yeah. I'm convinced most of that was luck though. There aren't.
We're at 57.50.
Wow. Considering my last time was 3 hours and 3.5 hours, I can't actually see where I'm going. 3.5 hours, wasn't it?
Yep, 3:24 something.
Wow. Although I say that, I haven't done it yet. And here's where we start needing the pictures, I believe. Right, okay. Oh no. No. Can't actually see properly, that's the trouble.
What?
Okay, good.
I'm just pleased this punch because it took me 5 hours last time and I'm like way ahead of that.
Nice.
I forgot there's more. And I'm pretty sure the last one in the greenhouse before you have to use the filters, I'm pretty sure that's the same as the elevator.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How do I do this? We just both said that at the same time. Wait, hang on. What? The last one on the greenhouse?
Yeah, right before you go into the room where you have to use the filters? Okay, take a look in like 10 seconds because I'm doing that one now.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh no. Hang on. That looks the same, yeah.
Yeah, that last one.
Bloody hell. I'm actually not enjoying this one. Oh, it's difficult to see, isn't it? Right, let's actually work this out first. I can do that and get that. Yeah, easy, I say. One down. See that the one where you have to open the gate, yeah. That's one where I'm like, if I could just work, like realize what that is earlier. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Don't know what I'm doing here.
I have to go down and get it.
If I could remember it, then I wouldn't have to open the thing. I know it's a very small advantage, but... Oh, fuck. I forgot where all the dots are. Okay, there's a dot on right there. So it's just that one dot. Okay, cool. Nope.
Oh, yes, right to the top in the elevator. Sweet!
You did that as well?
Yeah.
Nice. That was when I mentioned my toilet break.
That's actually not a bad idea. All right, I'll be right back.
Oh no, that won't work. Can't do that. About something like this. Nope. Why am I struggling with this one now, folks? Why am I crying? Oh. I shouldn't be. Okay. Okay, where have I got one there and one there? Any more? So just those two, okay. Oh no. Yes. What is that one? I can't actually see. Is that just a three or is it a four? Let's find out by trying to do it as a three and see if that works. Nope, it's a four. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Oh, I forgot about this annoying thing.
Don't think I lost too much time doing that.
Got that there. I think I need to draw this out again. Right, that there and that there. Okay. Right, so we'll take 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there is a line there. I feel really bad that I have to draw them out, but...
See, that's where I might save time, because I don't draw them out.
Yeah. Okay, so how do I actually do this? That's the real question. Okay. Nope. Oh, there's a thing in the middle. Didn't see that. Didn't draw that one down. That's why.
Just, you know, waiting for my laser like you do.
Yep.
There you go.
To see how to do this. This is awful. Need to go up there. Need to go up there. Definitely. Nasty. Okay, so again, there's one. I mean, the reason why I'm drawing it out is basically because obviously they're trying to obfuscate the solution.
Okay. One.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Good work, me. Can I get through there yet? No, but there is a puzzle. Which I can't quite see, so never mind. Okay. So I need to not have that pull on my thing.
Okay, I've got two.
Nice. You're doing really well.
Thank you.
Oh. So what's under there? Is it black things and then a white thing at the bottom there? There's just white there. That was the sneaky one I remember from last time, actually, where it was like, it automatically puts you in a position where it's impossible to solve it. Do you remember what I'm talking about?
Yes.
When it moves your camera. Nice, well done.
I did promise you a proper race this time.
True. I was kind of hoping you wouldn't beat the crap out of me, though.
I am still behind, though. As usual.
Well, this time, maybe. Okay. Oh, I can actually just run around this way. And figure it out and then do it from the other one. Right, so that's four and that's four. Why can I not see this? That's really easy. That is really easy, but it's not really easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Say. And then 4 across. So surely just. No. Not surely just. That one, which means it has to be that. I can't see this. Why can't I not see this? Let's just try it and see what happens. I know I can't actually finish it because I'm not in the right place, but. See, I need to cut that off, but then that doesn't work. That four needs to be there, doesn't it? You've got to have that four there and that in the way. That four there, unless it's. No, so it needs to be those four somehow. Those four. Oh. Yeah, that's doable, I think. Well, obviously it's doable. It's a puzzle, of course it's doable. That was one of the stupidest things I've ever said, really. We're in the same room, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Here we go. All right, onto the green puzzles. Yeah, this room, there's like a bajillion things to do in here.
Let's open that door. Yeah, come on. I've opened the exit door. I'm just going to tell you that. You are going to get an amazing time, especially compared to your last one.
I hope so.
Right, so how do I do this?
Okay.
Oh no, I've gone in the wrong way. I thought it was this side. It's not. Idiot. Sorry, folks.
I don't remember where the things are.
It is quite satisfying that you have to work it out again. I'm out of that room, by the way. It does feel like, yes, I've solved it again, rather than I've remembered the solution.
Yes.
Which I feel like a lot of the speedrunning is about. Oh, God. Oh, no.
There's one up there.
Here's where we get the camera out, probably. Oh no, there's that there as well.
Yeah, there is one there, okay.
Oh, I forgot what that means. That means that's got to be with just one other. Let's just check whether this is okay on the left. That's okay. Please or not. Okay, cool. It doesn't cancel it out, does it? Screw it. We're doing what I said I would do. Whew. Okay. What is that? That's a three.
This one usually is not an issue for me, and I can't figure out why today it is.
Annoying.
There we go. I think that's it. That's it.
Oh, you're getting there. Oh.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I didn't realize that was one of those. That's annoying. to be there, isn't it? No. And that doesn't work. For pants' sake. Why am I struggling with this one now? Okay, how about we do this? Yeah, this could be it. Okay, we're okay, we're okay. Nice. And this one is just looks harder than it is, I think. Nice. Right. New page. I'm gonna have to write this down, aren't I? Oh no, actually this one's all right.
See that far.
I just got stuck on that as well. I don't remember it being so hard.
No.
Now I'm going to use the technique that you've always done for this.
Oh, you remember that?
The multi thing. You know.
I've got a trick for remembering that as well.
Yeah.
Yep. 2, 3, 1, 2.
Oh. Oh. These in there. It's like this, isn't it? Something like this. Because those can go together. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Something like that. Does that look right, guys? Does that look right? I wonder if that's the same for that. Yeah, it is the same for that. It's exactly the same one. Right, okay, cool. The whole doing the puzzle from like a distance, because I did it right up front first time and second time. And that did not go down well. I'll just say that.
Do that right. Yeah. Now the question is, do you remember how to do the last solution though?
What last solution?
Oh, you've already passed it?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Yeah. To be honest, I lucked it. I got the last solution like accidentally on the one before. Damn it, this isn't going to work. No! I need to do that.
Ah, crap.
Because the black's there. Oh, of course. Of course. Crap. What's the crap for?
I don't recall. I don't recall how to deal with that.
I tell you what's going to be crap is the pillars at the end. That is going to be crap. What? Why did that not work? Okay, you've got those two together. You've got those two together. That should have worked. Oh, what? I'm sure that was exactly the same solution. I will check that. But I'm sure I just did the same solution twice. And it worked the second time and not the first. I'm on the elevator on the way down. I could probably have a toilet break, but I kind of need one. It's 3:48 local time here. I'm going to very much enjoy a coffee when I'm finished. You are going to smash your time, by the way. At this rate, you are going to absolutely smash it.
Oh, I know.
Oh, you know, do you?
I do. Well, unless I get really stuck, but my goodness, if I can't beat 5 hours.
5 hours is still a good time for completing this whole game. Oh, bloody hell, it's this one. Right. That one is definitely 4, isn't it? I believe. No? Okay, good. I don't think it really matters on this one. Oh, no, it does. But they've got to be the opposite of that. Well, let's just try that and see which one. So, therefore, the opposite of that, I need that.
All right, got the door open. We gotta cut through.
How do I do it? Oh, I think I just do this, don't I? Maybe. Yes. Which leaves that has to be the 3, does it? I think it has to be the 3. Which means this then has to be out. Oh, crap. I actually really like this floor puzzle.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It's a great concept, but it looks amazing as well. Oh, is this it? No, it's not. Okay. So, surely that should be it. Oh, no, it's not. Because I need it to actually be upright, don't I? Like that. Come on, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Ruh. I'm just going to say ruh. Oh no, I hate this bit. What the heck is this? What? Ah, I just figured it out as well. That was harder than I recall it being before. Okay. Oh, God, I can't actually see the light in my room. I know I used that excuse last time, but it was actually true. Oh, come on. I need to stand in front of it like that. Okay, where are we? Right, no. Oh, God. Do you have any idea where I am?
Sounds like you're at the pillars.
I'm at the pillars. of Doom.
Oh. I'm going to lose again.
It depends, because if you remember the hell I had with these pillars once.
Once.
Actually, twice, to be fair.
Wait, what?
Yes. Actually, I think I did that. I don't know if there's an easy way and a hard way, but I think I did that in a way that is probably not what is intended, but if it works, it works, you know. That does not work, however. Damn it. Maybe there. Nope.
Thanks.
Wow. Wow. What's this little bastard?
I think I need to do it this way first.
How on earth do I go round it? Okay. Oh, it's the mirrored one, of course. Okay, that's okay. I'm just get him in and then, hang on. Yeah, because there's one there, and I have to go around there, and then, oh, do I have to include him in there? I think so. Oh my God, the elevator's coming up. Is that it? It could be it. It's not it. Maybe it's got to be. Can't do it any other way. Can I? That doesn't look right. It's not right. It's not right. Damn it. How about that? No. Isn't the right idea though. It's not the way, but it's close. It's not right. Okay, let's have a think about this. I'm gonna write it down. I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh. I've just thought of something. Yeah, it's got to be this, hasn't it? Yeah. Now this beautiful piece of evil. Oh, it's actually not evil at all. Maybe it is. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, sorry, no, it is. I mean... it's not evil in the way that I thought it was, but it's still evil. Now you, this little beepstud, is the one that I always struggle on, okay? And... I remember from last time, you start left. I think you start on this one. And then you just kind of roll it round. There are only certain ways you can actually go now. You've got to go there. You've got to go there. Then you've got to go there. Got to go there. Got to go there. So as long as you know where you've got to start, it's actually not as bad as it looks.
All right, I'm in the elevator.
Nice.
As soon as I get there, there we go.
So you're doing pretty well as well.
We're at 135.25. Oh, no. Elevator, come back. Crap.
What's going on here?
Oh no. I somehow didn't get in the elevator when it went down, and now it's gone.
Oh no! I mean, oh, no. That is... Is this a reflection one? It is. Why am I so hard?
Oh no! I don't know what to do!
I don't know either.
If the elevator came back. No.
Is that it? All right, get ready on time.
I don't know what to do.
Get ready on time, folks. Will someone tell me?
Okay. Well, I can't. I'm behind. That's right.
No, yeah, you worry about yourself.
My elevator's gone.
Surely it'll come back. It'll come back. How did you do that?
I don't know. I thought I was in it.
Okay, whoever's watching.
Oh, here it comes.
It's coming back, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, thank goodness. Okay, after the next puzzle, that is time. Which... was about 1:37:34, maybe.
Wow.
1:37:08. Surely that's not when I actually finished, though. 1:37:31 is my time. Wow, I am proud of that.
That's pretty darn good, James.
Thank
nice you. Job.
So, like, that's half my time from last time. 1:37:31.
I told you you'd be 2:15 and you're like, no way, where am I going to save time?
1:37:31. Bonken, thank you very much for showing me that, telling me that. That's not bad. I mean, it's nowhere near 18 minutes that somebody can do it in.
No.
But for like, all we'd really done to prepare was learn that shadow thing. Considering the last time was, what, 3 hours 24 or something?
Yep.
Wow. We rocked it. I need some coffee, but I'm going to wait for Ellen because I think you're actually quite close.
Yeah, I'm doing the floor puzzle right now.
Nice. You're really close then. This is actually remarkably close. You should get under 2 hours, no problem.
Oh, yeah. Oh, because this is mirrored. Crap. Okay.
Yeah.
I think I do need the other one. Do this.
And anyone that's watching, unless you're already watching on the YouTube rebroadcast of this, basically, because our Twitch streams and my video capture as well is slightly off, what I'm going to be doing is reshuffling the video so that it's actually in time with what our kind of faces and and our talking is in time with. Because at the moment, my game is about 6 seconds after my voice. And Ellen's game is about, I think we measured something like 25 seconds after yours.
I think it was 13.
Okay. Well, tell me when you solve the next puzzle. Say like now, and then we'll figure it out. Are we talking the one on the left, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God, these are like... Now.
Okay. So that was 06. Right, so 19. So yeah, only 13 seconds behind. That's not that bad, but still.
I'm going to be so annoyed if I'm within just a few minutes.
What, of me?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm not annoyed with you, but annoyed that it was so close and I couldn't manage to do it.
But like it's this. Good that it's close, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wouldn't you prefer it being close than, you know? I don't know. Are you just annoyed that you haven't won?
Yeah.
Be happy, though, that I haven't started playing that song yet.
Yeah, and thanks for not mentioning it too, buddy.
We didn't agree not to mention it this time.
That's true, we didn't. That's fair. Oh, can't do that light.
Oops, sorry, folks.
These pillars aren't really giving me that much trouble this time.
They still gave me some trouble. Ah. I'll be right back, folks. Please don't cry.
Take care of it. Are you grabbing your guitar? James, are you going to serenade us? Oh. Wow. Controller, come on. Last pillar. Oh, I hate this pillar.
You can do this. I have faith in you.
Went the wrong way.
Your last time was 5 hours, 18 minutes. Right now, you're at 1 hour, 45.
I've done it. Here it goes. Get ready for time.
Tell me when.
I'm going to be less than 10 minutes behind you. Oh my God.
That is amazing. Not that I'm like, oh, I can't believe you're 10 minutes. But like that, you've done amazingly.
Thank you.
Tell me when.
Almost. I'm waiting for the rocks. Oh, here we go. Here. Okay.
So there are two on the back wall, aren't there?
Yep. I got to close the door.
The second you complete the one on the back wall.
Okay, there's the doors. Here go the wings. There we go. So as soon as I hit the button?
As soon as you finish.
Time.
146.06. That.
146.06?
Oh, yeah.
I am so pleased with that. So that puts me less than 6 minutes behind you.
Yes, absolutely.
I'm happy with that.
That is amazing. And therefore, for you, Ellen, here is your success song. This is that song. And she's done it under 2 hours. We're flying around all the trees and all the flowers. We just lost connection to her. Or maybe she hung up because she really didn't want to hear. Yeah, I think she didn't want to hear that song. Running out of rhymes, and I'm only about halfway. I might end up with the worst songs in Robin Thicke's or Marvin Gaye's. Marvin Gaye's, and this is that song. This is that song. I'd really like to get her connection back. Oh, it's my internet. Oh, brilliant, it's my internet. Come on, take your time, internet. Come on, why would this happen? Why? At least it didn't happen any earlier. Why is my internet down? Sorry, we're just gonna do the old. What? Anyway. Thank you very much for watching, folks. We'll probably chill for a moment. Right, let's see if we can get her back. Oh hello. Hey,
you went offline about halfway through the song.
I realized that. I'm sure you're really sad.
It's okay. I filled in the rest with my imagination.
Oh, we did it, you know, we did it. But as I was saying, this is that song. This is that song. Oh crap, I've forgotten the chords now. We went and did another witness race, and I'm pleased to say that I won first place. I won first place. I won first place. But whatever you do, don't throw your success in the bins, 'cause you only missed it by just about 6 mins. Sorry, 9 mins. 9 mins.
And this is their song.
Very lovely, nice.
Well, you're welcome. I don't know if anyone's still online because my chat has reset. I mean, it's just, I'm glad this didn't happen halfway through the race. That's all I'll say.
Yeah, can you close your OBS?
I can.
Are you going back online?
Well, I'm still on the stream at the moment. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know if someone was talking then. I missed it. If so, mainly because I was offline because internet died. But at least it didn't happen earlier.
Yes.
Anyway, seriously, I think we did awesomely there. And I think especially the amount of time you saved was phenomenal compared to the amount of time I saved.
That was much better than I hoped.
Yeah. If you remember, I said, well, I really hope I'm in the mountain by 1:45. We pretty much both finished it by 1:45.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to edit this video by shifting the video's place to make sure that the race is kind of accurate when you're rewatching it, because I think that's always nice to see without any of the Twitch delay. But other than that, folks, it's been a pleasure. Thank you very much, Ellen.
Well, thank you.
We rock.
Yes.
See you later, folks. Bye.
Bye.